Guys, it's Dynamo123 here, and all I'm gonna say is pray for Paris, because that was not a nice thing what happened to Paris. So yeah, all pray for Paris. Peace out.